time. Teach us to make the most of our time, so that we may grow in wisdom. Psalm 90:12. Hard work means prosperity. Only fools idle away their time. Proverbs 12:11. Young man, it's wonderful to be young. Enjoy every minute of it. Do everything you want to do. Take it all in, but remember that you must give an account to God for everything you do. Ecclesiastes 11:9. If you must kill time, work it to death. He who kills time injures eternity. Take time to think. It is the source of power. Take time to play. It is the secret of perpetual youth. Take time to read. It is the fountain of wisdom. Take time to pray. It is the greatest power on earth. Take time to love and be loved. It is a God-given privilege. Take time to be friendly. It is the road to happiness. Take time to laugh. It is the music of the soul. Take time to give. It is too short a day to be selfish. Take time to work. It is the price of success. Time is a versatile performer. It flies, marches on, heals all wounds, runs out, and will tell. Franklin P. Jones. Why is there never enough time to do it right, but always enough time to do it over? One thing you can learn by watching the clock is that it passes the time by, keeping its hands busy. When God wants to grow a squash, He grows it one summer, but when He wants to grow an oak, He takes a century. James A. Garfield. Our days are identical suitcases, all the same size, but some people can pack more into them than others. No matter how hard you try to improve Mother Nature, you're not kidding Father Time. What Mother Nature giveth, Father Time taketh away.